Real Carne B. You can find me on Instagram under that. I'm the Real Carne B. The Real Carne B on Instagram. This is my art. Me and the rabbit do a lot together. And it's brought to you by Zapata Tapes, which is a 5150 kind of artistry. Here you can find my crazy art. And the rabbit has a lot to do with the scribble scrabble, so you can blame him for it. He got color all on him. And I'm a Santa Monica, and I'm a Palisades protector. I like to keep it clean, peaceful. As long as we're out here, we keep the same good tourists. And you guys stay one love, baby, Santa Monicans. This one right here is called Fighting My Demons. I never knew I had any until I was like 35, and then I started fighting them, and then at 41, the artistry came alive thanks to Santa Monica, and now I know what I'm here for, is to just love myself first and love the universe second, and everything else follows. And my rapper, he really likes this one. I don't know why, but those you see his squiggly marks? He's funny. I like the color purple. So does a rabbit. It's peaceful, especially when the sun's going down. We get to let things go that were happening yesterday and today for tomorrow's best, and not to look back. And that's something that Santa Monica does for me. It helps me heal. And the rabbit just loves being in my arms for some reason. You wanna go in the cake? No? Alright, cool, whatever. He's my best friend. I found him, and Santa Monica is just a beautiful place to explore your true kid. Yourself, the inner child needs to be brought back to life, or now it's gonna drown in the water like the Pacific in the rocks.
Were you born here?
I was born at Dallas, Texas, and my ancestors are from here. And I just put puzzle pieces together, and I'm like, wherever God's gonna put me, my creator, my master, don't put me, it's gonna be and he put me right here in the heart of Santa Monica. People like to see me, and I like that, and I didn't know what that meant until I started doing spiritual searching, and this is what you get, the inside of my head in Santa Monica, 2022.
You've had them a long time now, right?
Yeah, this will be my second year in February.
I remember we was down at the beach with you one time. I saw you with him.
Oh, we were in the beach swimming, doing the mills. When he went missing, the guy that actually had him put him on a skateboard, a bike, and the rabbit's hair, and his ears were just like this. I said, he won't even do that with me. He just does this.
He's pretty mellow.
Yeah, look at them legs. He needs some shoes. I need to find his shoes. It's amazing. The spirit, the energy they hear in Santa Monica is totally different. People need to wake up and take up their own selves and not worry about nothing at all. Bring out the art. Bring out the color pencil. Be a kid when you're in preschool and they give you fat color. You're just coloring like, I can't do nothing with this. I started to color again at 40.
Did you teach yourself?
It just came to me through energy. And I taught myself color shade, and I taught myself what I like, what my mind liked to see. So I just put it on canvas instead of my body and tattoos, because I got a bunch already. I don't need the horse, but I just put it on here.
So people could just come to Palisades Park and see your
and
art
see
here?
See me, come see me. Vibe with me. You don't have to actually get anything, but just enjoy the Palisades Mobile Museum of Fine Art for the get South Dallas. I don't like to put a price tag on it, but what you think this is worth to you, that's what I would accept.
Oh, okay.
I'm a free spirit artist, and the rabbit is involved. Did you do rabbit food, Brad?
No, I was just curious, so.
Yeah, we did it together.
Oh, that's cool.
No, seriously, you'll find it. It's cool somewhere, I swear.
Yeah, they're cool. Okay.
How are you?
I'm good, not bad.
Good.
How about you?
You like it?
This one, yeah, not that.
I have more over there too.
Yeah, I saw them too.
But this one I want to pitch to the ring.
Oh.
Right here. Oh. Whose house? Ram's house.
Okay. Yeah, that's it.
Perfect.
Thank you. This is the that I love so much. When I became a Santa Monica, this is the first feast that I dedicated myself to. This is called the Ram's House. It's a transitional picture which shows my transformation from bunny to me into society's beautiful land of equality. Welcome to Santa Monica, I'm the real Carne B. This one right here is called Fentanyl. This is dedicated to my friend who is now on the other side of the planet. I don't agree with the whole concept of fentanyl. I think that people need to get right and just keep their minds cleansed. And if they just stay close to the water, so they're not getting tired of the tears, they'll regenerate themselves. This is one of my second favorites because it shows the pain in the streets because we all come somewhere. So every day I try to strive to protect Santa Monica. And Fonjo too. He takes a bite out of crime. Right?